Here's a practice drill to help players learn skills such as placement and depth. Players alternate between catching balls and throwing to different target areas and hitting volleys to those same target areas. This sequence helps to quickly develop the feel and skills needed for depth and placement. An added bonus on the forehand volley side is practicing catching with one hand replicates a correct forehand volley motion.